I've been teaching human sexuality to college students, and I also ran a mindful sexuality workshop for adult women. And I was finding that people wanted this information. And here I was just talking to small groups of people in small classes. And I really felt like, man, there's got to be a way to get this information out there.